did. Perfect. Good job, D Dog. Good job. Good boy. Wait, wait. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, hey guys, welcome back to some more Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. So we're going to continue left off, and they're talking about going to Africa. So before we do that though, we're going to do some more side missions as we always do. So hopefully you guys enjoy, sit back, and let's do this. And yeah, play some video games. D-Dog. Look at D-Dog! Alright. So, our base is expanding quite well. We will be exploring it, I don't know when. Maybe this episode we'll do, like, looks. I mean, it's not really much to it. Just stuff there and stuff over there now. I mean, it's not really too much to explore, but whatever. We'll go ahead and explore it at a later time. Probably this video, maybe the next. I'm not really sure. I might wait till it gets a little bit bigger. Maybe we'll just take a whole video to explore it or something. I don't know. So, before I go to South Africa, I'm going to do some side missions first. Get some EXP and some money, some GMP, so we can get that better sniper that I've been wanting to get. I probably can get it now, let me see. I can get it now, it seems like, yeah, I want this sniper, I want it so bad. But I want the one with the suppressor on it. More. I would love to have a suppressor sniper with me. It'd be so nice. So yeah, I'm gonna work on that too. So before we load out, let's go ahead. Okay.
Boss, I've been meaning to tell you something.
Thank you very much. What's up?
Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspected he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean. But at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order.
Assigned.
Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at anyway. Skull face.
Unit dispatched.
He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force. But he since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface.
That's pretty crazy. I'm trying to debate whether to get this one or this one. I mean, this one seems better. So we'll go ahead, we'll get, it's cost so much, man. It costs so much. Active sonar, I like that, but I like to be hitting more. I'll just scout. Now, plus I have D-Dog too, so really, a sonar really isn't that useful now with D-Dog on by my side. Let me see something really fast. Let me see, snipers. What leads to the, so that's the second version of this one. That one turns into the suppressor sniper. So we get this one. I don't really want to buy it right now because it's like all the money we have, really. We'll go to the sniper, but fuck it, why not? Alright, cool. Yes. I would like to very much. So yeah, we'll get this next time. And let me see. Buy anything for D-Dog yet?
Please specify a project.
Who's he at right here? Okay, cool. Oh, he has a battle suit or a sneaking knife suit. We can knife people, which is pretty awesome. He has a battle dress, a sneaking suit, he can stun people. Alright, cool. So now I have him knife people and whatnot. So let's get to these side missions. I'm done looking at all the stuff I can get. Actually, I noticed I have a million GP. I thought I had 100 GP. Oh, I can buy more stuff. Hold on. I'm tripping. I have a million GP. Or GMP. Whatever.
Please,
you know what I meant.
Specify a project.
We should go ahead. Wait, how was that? Is that a million? No, that's 100,000. Okay. Let's get this too. Sweet. No. We'll airdrop it in if we need it. I think that's all I want. I'm not really a shotgun guy, so I'm not really gonna buy a shotgun right now. Maybe later I'm like messing around or something. We had some fun. We just kind of like mess around, go mess with the outpost. We'll use a shotgun. Just go in there loud, light everybody up. But for right now, we will keep it the way I have it going. Like I said, we'll get to these target practices later. I really don't like doing these. They're kind of tedious. Not fun to me, but I will definitely do them in this playthrough for sure. Let's go ahead and extract the highly skilled soldier. Let's do
that. Please select a landing setting.
We need more recruits anyway to help our base grow. So let's do this. Let's get D-Dog here some stuff here so you can knife people. And let me see. I got my new sniper. Let me see, make sure I have everything I want. So I have my science weapon. I have my new sniper, right? Okay, yeah, my new sniper with better damage. Yes, okay. We should be good. Everything should be super fast. Okay, so you can't finesse those things. But support weapons. Can I get anything new? No, okay, so let's go ahead and get about then. Let's get about ASAP Rocky. So let's do it. Like I said earlier, we have D-Dog. We don't really need a sonar. D-Dog is our sonar, so we'll just, we won't need that. I mean, I might get it just because, but I don't think we really need that right now. Oh, matter of fact, let's check on our base. Can we build any more? You know what? I kind of want to save my resources and my money for the R&D. What I need. Okay, yeah, that's what we'll just save our resources for the R&D platform so we can, get more weapons and whatnot. So let's definitely stick to that plan. Where we going? I'm so lost. Where we going? We're going. Okay, we're going this way. We're getting a highly skilled soldier. Okay, let's do that. My sniper out. Oh no, my assault rifle. Let's do it. Game's so beautiful. Where D-Dog at? D-Dog, come on, man, catch up. Lagging, boy, you're lagging. All right. Oh, it's this place. No, it's going to be so tedious.
Enemy presence detected.
Right, with D-Dog here, it should be a little bit easier to scout for everyone.
Analysis complete.
Oh, it's going to be a pain in the ass.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Two guys right there. I don't know which are the person I'm looking for. This guy right there.
Analysis complete.
Know who I'm looking for. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. What do you see him at? Oh, right there. Right in front of us. Jesus Christ. Guy right there.
Analysis complete.
Let's see. I feel like he's,
Analysis
up higher,
complete.
Maybe? Man, this place is freaking packed with people. Jesus Christ. She came here at night. Or I should do this at night, actually. I probably should. It's alright. We got time for that. Yeah. I know it's just an e-cig away, but what's whatever. Whoa. Yeah, I know. I just saw him since he barked in. I just saw that guy. Complete. And, thank you, Doug, for letting know the crow there. Thank you. You're very observant. Thank you. It's nice to know there's a crow in the air. Are you fucking kidding me? No way. I'm already messing up. This sucks. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. 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 Well. Yeah, I should definitely came here at night. This sucks, but I'm gonna pop these fools. I'm gonna have some fun real quick with this new sniper. He's down. Oh shit, whoa, there's a clip there, holy shit. I'm gonna have some fun with this sniper. I'm gonna have fun with these guys with me, hold on. I mean, it's so funny, it's nice to be stealthy and all that, but I like having some fun here and there, though. Why not? Who's shooting at me, though? Who thinks they see me? Is somebody over there? Oh, I come from, oh, I see it. There he is right there. I see him now. Okay, yeah, he's shooting at me. Lay down, boy. Alright. So they don't know where I'm at right now, so. Let's just fuck up this place really quick. Yeah, see, I think I'm over there, which I'm not. I'm over here now. You guys are dumb. Ha ha ha. Alright, so. Let's get this for us. Stop that. I'm over here now. Is he down yet? Is he getting back up? Yeah, he's getting back up. He thinks he knows where I'm at, but he doesn't. Let's stay down. Keep it that way. He may think he knows where I'm at, but he doesn't. He's going back to that thing that's popping before he shoots those things off. No, you don't. Not today, buddy, not today. No more of that. No more of that artillery. No, you will no longer use the mortar. So, let's not pop the guy we need, though. So, let's keep him. Okay, someone else is using the mortar. Where is he at? Not him. Where's this guy at? Pop his ass next. Back there? Is it you? No, it's not you. Who was using that mortar? Somewhere else. But I don't know where. D-Dog, man, come in handy, man. I need you. Tell me where these guys are at. Pop this fool's head off real quick. He's trying to move. Where's he going now? He's coming down this way. Pop his ass. Lost him. Saw me. Who is it? I don't know who saw me. Damn it, I have no idea who saw me. This might down. It's that guy over there, I think. It's that guy. That sucks. Okay. Come on, get moving. It sucks. He saw me. Okay, I see more people coming in now. I see. Got there. We have to get moving now. Let's keep moving. That mortar's gonna fuck us up. Got him. See, I think I'm over there still. Let's head back this way. So, oh, I just saw it. Where's he at? I know I just saw him shoot that shit off. Where's he at? I just saw him. It's coming from over here somewhere. Enemy presence detected. Okay. Create a pop these fools now. Gotta keep an eye out for him. What? Oh shit. Good job, dude dog. Good job. full right there.
Analysis complete.
I can't scan this full though. Good job. All right, so let's scan this full that way we know where they're at all times. I will pop them, but right now let's just keep it moving on what we want to do. All the objectives at hand. Where? Oh, okay, he's right there. Okay, cool. I know he's at now. He's right there. Sweet, perfect. Perfect. Sweet. Okay. Let's pop this one. You guys inside the house? They are. Both of them are. So very careful here. And not let them know where we're at.
Enemy presence detected.
I heard something. They're they coming this way. Kill this real quick. Yeah, there's a door right there. Doorway right there. Okay, cool. Pop both these ones at the same time. I don't really care about you, so you can go to sleep, or you can go bye-bye. Let's get this fool out of here. D-Dog, stay alert, please. Materials before we leave. D-Dog, keep an eye out, man, keep an eye out. I ain't trying to get popped by nobody out of nowhere. Okay, we're good so far. Let's get... Whoop. Good job, D-Dog, good job. All right, get this guy out of here. Okay. A little overcast, too. Good time. Alright, what's the next objective we can do? That one's way the fuck over here though.
He's coming. This too. Roger that.
I just did this one right now. So let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm a fucking ghost, that's why. Came in here at night. I should have did. Should pop that full, but I see a diamond right there. I thought I saw. Yeah, I did. Hell yeah. All right, let's go. There's a lot more stuff in there we can get, but we'll do it a later time. Right now, let's just get moving.
Extraction arrived.
All right, so we done with this mission. Okay, cool. So let's see here. Mine clearing, that's way the fuck down here. Eliminate heavy infantry. Where we at? We're way the fuck over here. Need a car so bad. Well, I think I have one. Let me see. I think I have one. Let me see. Police support. No. Let me see. I thought I could drop. Let me see. Supply drop. Loadouts, weapon. Ammunition slash full tin.
Please select a drop point.
Weapon items. I wanted. Hold out. I thought you could drop like cars down here. Or, I mean, or vehicles. Maybe because I don't have them, that's why I can't get it. It's right there. It's not gonna take forever. Okay, let's go ahead. I'd really rather just use the go back to ACC. It won't take that much longer. We'll just go. Whatever. I should just return to ACC and then drop over here. Yeah, you know what? I might do that actually. Let's just do that. It already saved, so it'll just save time, but then walk all over there because I don't have a car yet. I thought I saw it say that I had.
Side ops list updated.
Thank you. Okay. I don't know why I thought it said updated. So I got more stuff. Holy shit. Tank unit. I'll save that for later. Heavy infantry. We'll do this one.
Please select a landing zone.
We'll do right here. I don't know why I thought it had said that I had a vehicle. I thought I did, but I guess I didn't. Let's get out of here.
Deploying deploying.
I don't know why I saw that. I thought I saw it say I recruited or I equipped a vehicle or something. I don't know. Maybe I was just tripping. Alright, I'm ready to show. Look at the stars and shit. This has to be the most easiest game to create ever. I mean, it's just all desert. All this shit is straight desert. It's pretty much, you can't really go on top most of these mountains anyway. So we're going to be, alright. Okay, we're so close, you guys see? Wait, so. They're not done with this yet, are they?
Please select a mission.
Oh, they are. Damn, that was quick. So it's in, what was it, level? It's level E. Okay, it was some more CD guys on there.
Unit dispatched.
And then we'll find the most high-paying place, and then we'll send my 18, which is, this is 5,000, right? This is 2,000. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and get this. Send my
Unit dispatched.
Team on there. BC. I don't really care. Alright, so it's not them.
Complete.
Not him.
Analysis complete.
Where could they be at? I know they're at. They're up here. They're up here on top of this. And D-Dug might spot them before I do. Yeah, I remember them being up here before. Yeah, there they are right there.
Analysis
detected.
The map has been updated.
Good job, good job.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, what?
Marker
mark
placed.
That fool.
Analysis complete.
Mark that fool too. Placed. It looks like you might recruit these guys. Let me see. You're trash. That's about it. What about you guys? Trash and
analysis
trash.
Complete.
Okay. So let's try and not. I don't know what to do really. You can't really shoot them. Really, so that's not gonna work. Can I make D-Dog like stab one of them?
Go!
You dead? Perfect. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. Good boy.
Okay.
Wait.
Good boy.
Good boy. Good boy. That's what I'm talking about. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. Alright, so how am I going to do this? Are you trash or are you good? You're trash. Okay. I might pop this for really quick if I can't long distance. I can't really see his head, man. It's so dark. Eh, I didn't get him really. Show him one more time. He's down that time. Okay. Might pop this four right here actually. So I didn't see him get popped. I'm actually gonna shoot this guy from here and get him ready to go to sleep. Did I get him? Duck. Alright, so let's get you out of here.
You have arrived at your destination.
I know I have. Thank you very much, lady. So can you thank you? Damn.
You have arrived at your destination.
No. I meant to go faster up or whatever. It takes forever to go up.
He's coming too.
Yes, he is. Is there a problem with that? This is a really good guy. I think this guy that has like a lot of stuff. That was like yellow. Let me see. You right, you're the freaking you're the diamond in the rough. Would you spot a D-Dog? Spot an animal or something? Can I take this actually? I'll take it actually, yeah. you.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Cool. Maybe up here, like some material, maybe. Sweet. I'll take that. I'll take that, and let's check if I can get the rewards. Sweet. Nobody died. Cool. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Let's check the base facilities real quick. I can't get it just yet. Can I check and see how much material I actually get, resources I have? Let's see. I need 4,000 of this, I think. Yeah, I need 4,000. We're almost there. Okay, cool. We're almost there. All right, what we gonna do next? Okay, we did our two cybers. Let's get on with the main mission here. And I'm trying to ACC.
Let's get on with this main mission. Let's do this main mission. Get out the way. I might do two, maybe. I'm gonna see how we do on time. We're already at 25 minutes, so let's just see how the time adds up. I told you guys, man, D-Dog is amazing. He's like my favorite companion. So let's hit these sides. Let's hit these main missions up. Agent with broken wings. Let's hit it up.
Mission accepted. Clouds.
Wait, is this in Africa? What is this? It's Africa or is this, what is this? Where am I going? No, this ain't Africa. This is somewhere. Is this Africa? No, it's not Africa. This is Afghanistan. I think, wait, I didn't even look. I think this is still in Afghanistan. I think so. I'm not really sure. Let me see. This might actually be Africa. I don't think so, though. No, it's not. Okay, cool.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at
Lamar Hati Palace.
To his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village.
Okay.
The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map.
Dang.
The client is none other than his father.
Wow.
Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
Oh, this mission.
If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay.
Good to know.
When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Okay. Alright. I have a game plan for here. It's gonna be loud at first. But that's just to stop. Never mind, I'm not gonna spoil it before you take that mission, but I do have an idea for this mission. And usually there's guys walking or patrolling this path, but it's a different time of day. So there actually might not be anybody here, but we'll see. Yeah, just be prepared for me to fail this mission quite a few times, guys. Just saying. Yep, there, yeah, patrol was right there. Alright, so let's head left. Just avoid them all together. But we'll know where they're at all times, or at least. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. So you're right here.
Analysis complete.
I might try something. No, I don't want to do that, really.
Analysis complete.
I kind of want to try something really quick, though, because I need to keep them from going. I need them to stay in this area. I don't want them to go to the other area. I want them to stay right here. So I kind of want to pop this guy and pop the other guy. I hope they don't kill the other hostages while I do this, but hopefully we can get this done. Let's try. Yeah, let's go. Move. Go. Let's pop these two guys really quick. Pop these two guys. Supply. Alright, let's go over here. Let's make sure they're not leaving in that car. They may actually be leaving. Let's see though. Is he leaving? Damn it, yes, fuck, he's leaving. God damn it. I'm trying to prevent this. Snipe this fool. Damn it, it's not how I wanted it to go. Fuck. I need to pop this fool. 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 Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh, he's gone. Fuck. Oh, he's gone. We have to follow them. We have to follow them. Fuck, that's not. No, hold on, guys. Hold on, hold on. It's not how I want that to go. I didn't want that to go there. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I need to pop him and the other guy. I need to pop the driver. I cannot let them drive away. They have to stay in this area. I cannot let them drive away. That's how I want to do this mission. I want this mission to be like this. That way I can rescue everybody. So just bear with me, guys. I have to keep them in this area.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar.
Yes, I know, I know, I know.
He's known as Malak.
Yes, thank
Angel
you.
To his fellow Mujahideen.
Malak.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid.
I will do that.
The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of a palace. His family
okay.
was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client
okay.
is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
Gotcha, gotcha.
To rescue other prisoners as well. Each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you
Sweet.
See them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Can you land this thing, please? Please land the fucking helicopter so you can do this already. Land it, land it, land it. Let's do this. Come on, land it. Gotta go, gotta go. Time is money. Come on, let's do this. Thank you. Let's go, D-Dog.
Be careful down there, boss.
Get down there, boss. Alright, so. Let's see. Who'd you find, Doug? Who'd you find? Okay. Where's the patrol at? Should be a patrol still out here. Even though we restarted, still should be a patrol out here. Okay, good job, Doug. Good job, good job, good job. Might pop these fools right now, actually. They know, they might
complete.
Run up and pop them. Yeah, I think on top. I'm not sure there.
Analysis complete.
I can't let them go though. That's the problem. I can't let them leave this area. I cannot let that happen. Fuck. I don't know what I want to do. I don't know what I want to do. I'm gonna leave right now. Okay. Let's see what I can do here. I have to keep it from leaving. Got him. Okay. D-Dog, get down. D-Dog, get down. D-Dog, no. D-Dog, D-Dog, D-Dog. Over here, over here. Oh my god, D-Dog. Hold on, hold on. I can't kill this fool, dude. I missed. God damn, he's trying to leave right now, ain't he? There he is. Come on. D-Dog, move, D-Dog. Damn it. I can't let them leave. Fuck! Damn it. Alright, fuck it. I'll let them go for right now, and I'll get them later. Maybe I hope I can do that. Hopefully, let's go. Go this way instead. God damn it, man! Let me get an artillery strike over there. Where all those guys are at. So I need to get air support.
Please select
right
a strike point.
There.
Strike requested.
Oh, all those guys over there. Goody, though, you good? Alright, we'll get those guys later. Let's just get this area cleared out and we'll rescue other people. It's not how I usually do it, but
I hate that. I hate that. I need a suppressor on my gun. Fuck. How the fuck did he see me? What the fuck was that? He was surprised and then he just like started shooting me. Good job, D-Dog. Good job. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not doing all stealthy. I really need to do it this way because I wanted to keep them all here, but it worked the way I wanted to. Not even close. Hoping nobody hit me. Who's yet? He's right here. Was he up top? Or he's up? Is he above me? Where's this guy at? They're all outside. Where's this guy? Where's he at? Wait a minute, is he dead? Oh, he's right there. Oh, shit, I'm up here past him. Yeah, he's over here? Oh, he's over here still. Oh, God. Snake, calm down. He's right over here. No, oh, my God. Okay, I'm gonna jump off. All right. I'm gonna chill here, too. Let's get out of here. Right, we'll get the other guy in a minute. Hold on. Get this guy out of here first. Okay. So, let me get you out of here. Okay. Let me try and flank these fools back here. And then we're gonna take their truck if we can. Oh, shit. Who saw me? Where's he at? I don't know where he's at. There's another guy up there? Oh, my God. One more guy's up there? Shit. Okay, hold on. Let's go this way. Fuck up so bad. Let's go. Oh shit, saw me. Go. Who's he at? Fuck's he at? He's up here somewhere, wasn't he? There, okay, I see him. Cool. He's coming up here? He is, okay. Come on. Let's go this way. Nope. Not here. Drop down. This way. Okay. What the fuck these fools up in a minute, hold on. Go. Get him out of here. Drop him, god damn it! There we go. Oh my god, Snake, I'm about to freaking kill you. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this. Let's fuck you. Oh my god, so many of them. Okay. They don't know where I'm at right now, so. Okay, they're going that way, cool. Follow behind them. There's more recruits, isn't there? I'm not sure. D-Dog's finding a bunch of people. Oh, shit! Shit, I'm fucking up so bad. God damn it, I'm fucking up. Oh, wow, Fuck. It's not the way I want to do this. Okay. I'm glad I have D-Dog here. Get up, goddammit! See this way, I see you, buddy. That is not the way I want to do that. Oh my god. Where's the other guy at? He's in there, okay. Oh. Good job, boy. Good job. I know, I'm sorry. That was crazy. That was so stupid of me. Alright, so anyway, yeah, what I usually do in this mission, I usually snipe the driver. I snipe the other guy, so he can't drive the truck as well. But usually by this time, I have a suppressor by this time, because I sit around and I play side missions all day. And, you know, just get upgraded and get material, but I'm doing this walkthrough, so I kind of want to keep the pace kind of fast. That's why I do two side missions and, you know, blah, 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 but, yeah, it's weird. They're still going? No, they stopped. Okay, cool. Oh, that was so stupid. Can I get some resupply on the way there, please? Like, where are you at? They're way... Where the fuck is... Oh, you're way over here. Okay, we'll get some right in front of this place right here.
Supplies requested.
And I don't have a freaking car. Isn't that one around here? There's not a Jeep or something around here? There's nothing here. Okay, great. We're going to walk all the way there. We're going to eat up all of our time, which kind of sucks. My stealth is, like, not the best. But I knew that this mission was going to be very stealthy. I was just going to rescue everybody all at once. That's what I was going for. But, didn't go that way whatsoever. Is it here yet? It's almost here. It is right there. Cool. You don't see somebody. Alright. There we go. Sweet. Keep it moving. Oh my god, that was so stupid. It makes me upset. It did not go no way how I wanted to go. Okay, this guy right there. Can I sneak by on this side? There's a bunch of people. Okay, they're all looking that way. So I'm gonna go this way. They're on alert. Oh shoot. They're on alert because I guess because of that shootout. So they're like, where's he at? Where's he at? So they're all on alert. Wait, looking for me. This guy's coming this way. Oh my god, get down. Oh my gosh, are you fucking kidding me? Who saw me? Oh god, he's right there. Can I go past this fool? I can. Oh god. Who saw me this time? Oh god. Okay. Okay, yeah, it's just a dog. Just a dog. It's just a dog. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, yo. You're kidding me. You have got to be kidding. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. My heart dropped all the way down to my ball sack right now. Okay, they're right there still. Okay, let's go this way. Oh my god. Bro, turn around. Yeah, look that way. Look that way. Let's go. So I've never gone this far into this mission. I've never got to this point where you go to this second location, so if I mess up, man, I'm sorry. But usually I just snipe the drivers and I rescue everybody in that area alone and mission's over with. Done. Boom. That's why I said I might be able to do two missions this time. But this went nothing how I expected. This went completely opposite. Had a crazy ass shootout. Like, what? And I got shot up. That shit was just... I don't even know. I'm so mad about that. It went nothing how I planned it. Nothing. So anyway... Moving on. That shit was fun anyway. I don't care. I had fun. But you know what's not fun is not having a fucking car to drive. This is... What? Medical plant? Where? I hate how the medical plants don't pop up on the screen when he finds them. I would love for him like pop up with a little emblem on top of the tree or the plant so he can go get it. But whatever. It comes up on the map, I think, though. Yeah, it's like to the map. So maybe like right, oh, right there. Cool. I'll get it. Here we go. Got another one. Oh, no, it's fine. Find that wild animal. We fine. Okay, kill it. So we're almost here. A long ass jog next. This boy has jogged about 15 miles already. Okay, so, oh, wow. We're in this place. This is going to suck. Oh, no. No. Oh, they're already on alert. They're already alert, waiting for me. They're already waiting for me to freaking come over here and cause havoc. Alright, so I know which way I'm going to go for. I'm going to go that way, behind him. I'm going to flank behind where I went last time. I went behind the whole front area. So I'm gonna go that way. So I'm gonna go back behind him and behind the back over there.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Okay. Jesus.
Enemy presence detected.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to shoot by this guy. If I came, I'll pop him in the head.
Yaha Oku Supply Outpost. We have a fix on the target's location. We just have to figure out how to get close.
Oh my
god,
are you serious?
Whoa. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
I would do that and pop this fool though. Up there though. They're always up there waiting for me to walk by and spot me from the top of that rail. I don't see one now, but it probably will be somebody there later. So can I get there from here? Okay, I can. Okay, that's cool. Drop here. Back there, nothing dead end. Let's keep going this way. I got that guy marked on this. Go ahead and pass right by him. D-Dog spotted somebody else, which is awesome. I love D-Dog very much. Spotted a bunch of people, actually. Alright, so let's go. Up here. Found somebody else. Someone's right over here. I expected that though. Oh no, I'm on my promo right here in front of this door. Yeah, right there. Yeah, they're all on alert right now. They're on alert like a motherfucker right now.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Fuck. That was another hostage? Oh, I didn't even know that. Oh, it's good that we came to here then. Fuck, I should just did that shit stealth. And cleared it out and got the hostages out there and came over here, but that's whatever. I didn't know there was people over here too. Sweet. That's awesome. That's good to know then. Good to know.
Analysis complete.
I need to pop both these guys. I can't have they're on alert too. They're waiting for me to come in here. I don't like this. I need to pop this fool, but I'm scared to pop him because this guy over here. Where's he at? This guy right there. I think it is him or somebody who's right there. Whoever's right there is closest to me. Might see him laying. I might do. Is attract him. He didn't even hear that. Oh my god, you're such a deaf motherfucker. Yo, good job. There you go. You hear that? Did you hear it? Yes, you're fucking deaf. Okay, hold on. Let me see something. Let's do this.
Support helicopter request.
No! No, 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 no. Oh, no, no. I threw the wrong damn thing. No, 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 no. I meant to throw a magazine. No. Okay. 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 All right. So let's. No, you're not going to tell anybody anything. Shut up. Grab his body. Oh, this is just one big giant. Now I'm gonna have to pay money for the fucking helicopter about to get crashed down. Oh, great. There goes my helicopter. Oh, who saw me? Okay. You guys are down. Come on, aim. Are you serious right now? He's dead. Leave. Oh my god. Yep, there it goes. Yeah, I know. Yep, there goes my helicopter. Thank you. All because I threw a fucking flare instead of a... I meant to throw a magazine to lure the guy that way so I can kill him and sneak inside, but no, didn't go that way. fuck it, let's keep going. Alright, so we got him chilling right over there. He was last time. The APC is still in there, by the way.
Analysis complete.
Okay.
Analysis complete.
So I'm gonna have to pop a bunch of these guys so I can put C4 by the APC. Actually, no. I'm seeing something over here. Let me
go this way. Look at that rat. Fucking rat. Can I capture him? Can I shoot this rat? Can I shoot it? Let's see. I can. No way. Can I pick it up too? Or? Oh, sweet. There you go. You got a rat. See, I'm going to go over here. I'm going to go to the left side of this APC. I'm going to put C4 on it. I'm going to blow it to smithereens. And I'm going to go back. I don't know what I want to do, actually. I kind of want to... I'm going to see how they react. I'm going to go where the other hostages are, which is back over there. I'm going to rescue those two guys first. So is there reinforcements coming or what? I hope not. So where are these guys facing? Is anybody behind me? I have to be careful because I don't want to get spotted. It's going to suck. There's so many people in here, too. I'm trying to do something ballsy here. That's cool. You can shoot here. That's really cool. I like that. Shoot. That's really cool. Okay. Hopefully, doesn't see me. Didn't see me so far. Oh my god. I hate it. No. Can you? C4. Crawl. D-Dog. Get the fuck out of my way. Okay. So, is anybody else around here? Oh god, they're right there. Shh. Shh. Oh god. Shh. 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 Let's get the fuck out of here. There we go. D-Dog. Do not get spotted. D-Dog, for love of god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Go, 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 go. Oh my goodness. Oh, who saw me? Who the fuck saw me? Where's D-Dog at? D-Dog, where you at, D-Dog? D-Dog, where'd you go, D-Dog? Where the fuck is D-Dog at? Where the fuck? He's right there. D-Dog! Oh my goodness, D-Dog. I'm gonna, woo! Boy, I love you, but woo! You get to the last slither of my nerve right now. Okay, so let's head back this way. Okay. Whew, okay. Okay. D-Dog, good job, D-Dog, good job. But you need to get the hell out of here before you get blown the fuck away. Alright, so. Okay. So I don't think nobody's inside here with these guys. Oh god, are you fucking kidding me? Who the fuck saw me this time? That guy. Fuck! Ah, shit! Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, wait, 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 hold on. Perfect. Go, 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 get shot up in the process. Where are you guys going? Okay, facing that way now. Okay, cool. Let's get one of these guys out here right now. I'm hearing a rat. Might shoot it. Maybe. Alright, let's get this guy. Should I get this guy out of here if we can? We'll try. They're all facing that way right now. They're all facing that way, so hopefully they won't see me. Go, 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 go. Just don't look that way. 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 This place. This way. Do not look that way. Don't look that way. Don't look that way. Don't look that way. Okay, they didn't see me. Okay, 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 okay. Cool. Perfect. It's almost daytime right now, too. So we're gonna be able to see it look a lot better. Alright, so let's get him out of here. So they're all facing my way now. They're facing this way. They're all facing this way. Looking my way right now. Shit. I'm gonna try this last guy out here if I can. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna see if I can. Yeah, I won't, maybe I will, but we'll see. And I'll get that last guy out of here in a minute. I need to draw them away from him right now. I need them to like leave that area and go my way. Okay. So let's try and get them to go this way. Let's try and get them out of here. They're facing my way, which kind of sucks. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Okay, so he's out of here. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna try and draw them away from there if I can.
So let me see if I can make them like come this way. Somebody over there. There's a slope over there. Some guy over there. Right there, actually. Let me try and draw them away by shooting this guy. I pop this guy and hope they'll draw them away. They might come my way though, that's the problem. Good. Let's go farther this way. Let's go farther over here. Closer here. Hope they won't come up the back way. See what's going on. Pop them. Okay, duck, duck. You hear that? You hear that? Are you serious? Okay. Okay, so I should be able to pop our rock these fools world over here without killing the
please select
guy.
A strike point.
It's not really worth it though. It's not really worth it. It's
caution.
Okay. Well,
sandstorm approaching.
Really? G shit? Oh shit, you saw me. Run. Go, this way. Okay, that got their attention. That definitely got their attention. Let's head back this way now. Okay. They're still facing that way though. Let's try popping this fool. So hard, my god. Go. Sandstorm, perfect time. Good job, Sandstorm, good job. No, get him out. Go. Oh my god, Snake, hurry the fuck up.
Badly wounded. We can rule out a full extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss. Then carry
that
the target
is not
to
your
it.
Problem. Let's go. We're good. We are a... Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. That was so crazy. This did not go nowhere near how I expected it to go. This happened the way I wanted it to happen, and what happened now is completely opposite. I had fun, all of it though. Don't get me wrong, I had fun, but damn, did I fuck up this mission. Let's keep going. So they're all facing that way. They think I'm over there still, but we're both gone. We're out of there. We're scot-free. Where can the helicopter come? Oh, yes. Perfect. Okay, so we'll wait till the sandstorm clears up. Sandstorm has been saving my life. This sandstorm is a freaking blessing in disguise. Right here? Yep. Right here? Yep, a little farther, like right here. What is that? Oh, shit. Alright, let's get out of here, buddy. Take me later.
Support helicopter requested.
Alright, cool. Right here. Yeah, this went totally the opposite way what I was trying to do. This was not even close to what my idea was. Oh shit! Oh my god, that was an accident. That was such a... I'm so sorry, man. That was an accident. My controller is so sensitive. They're all slow over there blinking and shit. Think I'm over there. I'm long gone. I am way the fuck over here now. You are looking. They haven't moved. They're like stuck. Like, they don't know. Like, they don't like. Where the fuck is he at? Where the fuck did he go? Did you see him? I didn't see him. You guys are fucking dumb. Alright, so hopefully they don't shoot them on them helicopter from over there. I wonder how you get second shoot one down. Nope, not even close. Nope.
This is
B Quad. Nope.
Arriving shortly at
nope. Oh, I got one! No way! Hell yeah! Hold on, come over here. I'll be back. Hold on, I'll be back. I know. I'll be back. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. That was sick. I did not think I was gonna get him. No way. Hell yeah. All right. So. Wait. Don't leave. Did leave? Sounds like a. I thought I was leaving for a minute there. Why did I have to fold the fucking bird out of here? I can't just put it in my pocket like I did the rat. All right, so anyway. Perfect, my friend. Perfect, 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 perfect. That worked out flawlessly. Flawless. Whoa. Oh no. Who's shooting at us? Oh god. That was sketchy. Thought we were going down for a minute. Oh no, we're going down. We're going down. I thought we were going down for a minute, man. That mission was totally south, man. It just went. The complete opposite way. What I was doing. Damn, I got so much shit. Good lord. It's still going. Okay, cool. Damn, right. Shit.
Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Yeah, right. Hey, look, I didn't break no sweat, bro. I was sweating my ass off. So, do we make profit or did we not? What happened? Did we make our money? Make our no money? Make our summer money? I feel like we made no money.
That target you extracted, Malik, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything. And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Sounds good to me, man. Bring him on in. Bring him. Ooh, D-Dog. Bark command is now available. My nigga D-Dog, dude. D-Dog. D-Dog. Ooh. What? Got an A plus. What? Oop, I mean, skip that. Damn it. I want to see what else I got that was within the A or special. Okay, so with that being said, guys, I want to thank you for watching. Look at Snake. I'm so sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry, man. I just told him. He's like, I'm mad at you. Look how mad he look. Look how mad he look at me. I'm so. He got lit up, too. He got lit. Boy, he got shut up so bad. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. It didn't go nowhere near how I expected it to go. Yeah, in the next episode, we'll be going to Africa. My homeland! Africa. Where I am from. Actually, I'm American, but, you know, I'm black, so African descent, I guess. So anyway, yeah, so next episode we'll be going to Africa. And we will see what's going on down there. And gonna have more fun. Like we always do.
Please select a mission.
Every time I get on, man, I aim to have the most fun I can. You only get on there once. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say it. YOLO. I'm just playing. Anyway, but yeah, you only live once. You know what I mean? So I mean, this can't be serious all the time. So yes, every time I play the game, man, I aim to have fun and whatnot. So hope you guys enjoy. I'm just checking out stuff that.
Held in a cell on the medical platform. She slipped out on more than one occasion, but she always comes back on her own. Maybe out of loyalty to you.
Nice. So so I'm just trying to check out what I have, but you know the video's pretty much over at this point. Oh, a battle dress. I'll pass right now. Yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoy. I know I enjoy. I love this game to death.
It is always fun to come on here and play and have fun with you guys. All of one of you who watched this far, or who watched the video, who watching this series right now. Literally, it's probably like one of you who's probably seen all of them. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. I will catch you next one. Have a nice day. Enjoy your life. Peace out, son.